I think, you know, just being really tough and aggressive. You know, you got to rip with the ball. You got to, you know, get them off you. You know, you got to cut hard. You got to get open. You know, you got to do a lot of different things. You know, they're not going to let you, you know, swing the ball just around the perimeter. You know, you're gonna, everybody has to get open themselves. And, you know, I definitely have to, you know, run a lot harder and, you know, get some deep post position. And, you know, they got some, like he said, some really good bigs down there. You know, Miles Johnson's just been doing a tremendous job all year. And he's made a lot of improvement this year. So I'm looking forward to the matchup.
Talked about this a little bit with Penn State, but not that you expect Rutgers to be bad, but you don't expect them to be top 25 good when a team like this is this good. How much tougher does that make the Big Ten?
I mean, yeah, it makes it a lot tougher. You know, I think everybody in this league could have seen this coming from Rutgers the last couple of years. You saw they had the potential and that it was just, you know, coming together. And this year they've really put it together and they've done a really good job. So, you know, that's really good for our league. Just, you know, it's always been a league since I've gotten here that's just been top to bottom every night. There's no off night in the Big Ten. So, you know, it's good for them and we're excited for the matchup.